Novak Djokovic by Chila Fodor.
Hey guys, my name is Chila Fodor and I'm presenting Novak Djokovic. He's born in Serbia, Belgrade in Europe, which is next to Hungary and Romania. His birthday is in 1987 and he is going to turn 28 in May 22nd. He turned pro in 2003. He is 6 feet 2 inch tall and he's right-handed. We are going to the tennis courts and ask some pros about Djokovic. Have fun!
Hey everyone! We are now in the US Open and in the locker room. Let's ask Maria Sharapova about Djokovic. Hey Maria, can you answer some questions?
Sure.
First question. What do you think about, did Novak Djokovic become the number one tennis player?
I think that he worked hard.
Okay, second question. What do you think that is Novak Djokovic's secret weapon?
I think his secret weapon is his funniest attitude.
Oh, I see Rafael Nadal. He come in the locker room. See me.
Bye.
Rafael. What do you think about that? How did Novak Djokovic become number one tennis player?
En español, por favor.
¿Qué piensa usted de cómo Novak Djokovic convertirse en número uno tenista?
Creo que jugó duro y entrenó duro.
¿Qué te parece que lo que es Novak Djokovic arma secreta?
¿Él tiene una arma secreta?
Sí.
No creo que tiene una arma secreta. Oh, yo veo a Roger Federer. Pregunta también.
Gracias. Hasta luego.
Hasta luego.
Ah, Roger Federer. Ah, over there. Hola, Roger Federer. ¿Qué piensa usted cómo Novak Djokovic convierte en el número uno tenista? What do you think that how did Novak Djokovic become number one tennis player?
I think he was strong and he was tall.
What do you think that what is Novak Djokovic's secret weapon?
He did not tell me that.
Now, what do you think?
Oh, I have no idea.
Okay, thanks.
Bye.
Let's go to the other court to ask Andy Roddick.
Ask me some questions.
Hi. What do you think about how did Novak Djokovic become a number one tennis player?
I don't know.
What do you think that what is Novak Djokovic's secret weapon?
I think that he is slept well before a big match, but not like me, and I'm not sure about that. But let's ask Djokovic too.
I think I'm going alone. Ask him.
Oh, okay, bye.
Bye. Let's find to Novak Djokovic. Thank God, I will find Djokovic.
I was hiding from reporters like you, but you found me, so you can ask me.
What was your first major event?
My first major event was when I won Wimbledon and defeated the undefeated champion Rafael Nadal.
Who was your first coach?
Let me think about that. It's a good question. My first coach was Jan Gencic.
How was the idea of playing tennis?
I didn't thought about to play tennis, but one time I went to the fence to watch how the other people play and in the academy. And Jan came to me and asked, What do you wanna play? And she said, we'll see tomorrow. And I came. After a few days, Yelena said to my parents that she did not see this good talent while she coached Monica Seles. So that's how.
How did you become a number one in the world?
When I won Wimbledon.
Ah, and what is your secret weapon?
My secret weapon is the meal.
In the other part, Djokovic said his secret weapon is his meal. The meal was his problem too, because when he was young, he ate junk food like this. Only a bad meal spoiled him down. You have to change his meal to vitamins like this. These fruits have a lot of vitamins, and with vitamins he can balance himself and not to collapse in a long match. But not everybody has the same meal. Djokovic managed to eat vitamins to become number one in the world.